HL 1736. Enemy action indicated. Facility is non-expendable. Counter-infiltrate and restore coolant before catastrophic failure. Deploy cryonic rods in matrix core to bring the system under control.
I shall forge on!
Too hot, too cold, too hot, too tired! All you do is complain!
Mechanicus zone! Structure's slightly dangerous!
The door is sealed. Seek the release mechanism.
To blood and bone.
Ammo!
Incoming!
Much faster!
way back this way.
Ammo! Stab shot gunner!
Engaging critical target!
Are actually Xenos. This truth.
I don't know about infecting. There are mimics, aren't there? The sort of mimic people.
Get back! Exploding barrel!
Let the egg down!
Stay this bitch!
Next time we engage, try to fight like soldiers.
I care not for thy tone.
Fight upon you!
Ammo crate!
your choice!
This way!
Interrogation imminent.
Remain there. Continue. Ingenuity and faith, Ogryn. Both are required.
Warp travel grants power to the mutants of the Narva Smithinity, an iconoclastic engine sinners. Sinners all.
So, assuming we're not all busted to smithereens, I reckon they'll get this place working.
Data grade function will be restored if the facility is safeguarded.
Right, now, just think, we have a lot of worries. I'm still not sure what you mean.
rods to where they are needed.
Leaving? Good. You can have too much water.